This moment is all there is. The future and the past only exist in the present. If we live in recollection and anticipation, we have a much less clear picture of the present. And surfing is an absolutely spontaneous endeavor. Every wave is, well, like a snowflake. It's unique. It's always a little bit different from any other. I spent a lot of mornings looking at a fresh snow-covered mountainside, or maybe nice waves peeling through an empty lineup, feeling I was in the presence of something holy. And a difference I've observed in riding the mountains as opposed to riding waves is that the mountains hold still for the ride. In surfing, it happens on a landscape, or maybe I should say a seascape, that's completely in motion. Everything's moving out in the surf. And that's why surfing and skiing are such good metaphors for life. Life doesn't hold still for us. If we don't move with it, life is just going to pass us right by.
Mountains, that's when I feel the most inspired. I just want to stay true to what inspires me and what gives me joy in life. You have to look outside of your everyday to stay inspired. Skiing and boarding and surfing, it's all fun to me.